So I'm at this emergency room in Salem, Oregon, and I just noticed how different it was than what I'm used to in Hawaii. And it was like it seemed like a lot of young, like college graduates that were just sort of like hanging out, having their, their emergency room soap opera or something. It kind of felt that way, I'm sure that they were doing good care for people, but it seemed to me they were just kind of all hanging around, sort of like some, soap opera.